first time results, how do you feel?
I was very happy because it's like finally I reached my goal.
Okay. How is your training schedule like before the games?
I trained 12 times a week before the
Okay.
But that was only a few months before the games.
Okay.
Because I had to go to school also.
Okay, so do you feel like all your efforts are worth it in the end?
It's worth it lah, and I also enjoy my training, so I don't find it very difficult.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what are you going to plan to do after when you go back to school now? What is your plan?
Study. Yeah.
So your own levels will be up next year?
Yeah, very near.
Okay. So what are the next few games that you're going to train for next year?
I'm not sure about that yet.
Okay. It's like asking, what was the experience in Beijing like? The overall experience?
It was very fun. It's just all the other countries will find it difficult to be even better during the Olympics and Paralympic ceremonies. Yeah.
Okay, so how do you feel like when you just heard that you won the Maradona medal?
Surprise, very surprised.
Okay.
Yeah.
How are you gonna celebrate with your family? What's your plans?
I haven't really thought about it yet.
Okay. Yeah. So when you go home, are you gonna rest and relax?
Yeah, because I still have some programs tomorrow.
Okay,
how do you feel today, especially when you saw all this crowd cheering for you? How do you feel?
Undescribable feeling.
Okay, Ken. Thank you.
Thank you.